Namaste, my name is Srijana Shakir from Nepal and this is my entry to Cinema Makeup School, the next level of cosplay.
I chose Maleficent for my character. She's a character from Sleeping Beauty. Recently, I've been experimenting different styles in editorial makeup with the materials that I can get my hands on. The reason that I chose Maleficent is she is elegant and a powerful fictional character with the huge wings and horns, and the character is a combination of editorial makeup with costume design, which I thought were accessible to create. I try to use all the available material and skills that I know for this cosplay because this is my first attempt designing a costume. I also try to make my gorgeous model graceful with powers in her. Though the wings seem very huge, but it is very lightweight, made up of foam, which cut into feather shape and paste in fabric. For me, making the armature of the wing and harness to support the wing was the toughest part, which took quite time in the technical part to make it success. And for this, I used plyboard, backpack strap and door lock to make a harness to support the wing. And for the horns, wide ring of different sizes were made to create an armature, and paper mache was laid on top of it. After completing the wing and horn, I airbrushed them. At last, to cover the backpack strap, I made the shoulder costume, which was made up of leather. I'm so glad that I had the privilege to work with my gorgeous model, Jyotsna Yogi, and brilliant photographer, Pawan Joshi, who made this project come successful. Being a graduate student in fine art and design, human faces and bodies were recurring themes for my painting and sculpture, which led to exploring further makeup. I paint, I draw, I sculpt, and makeup has always been those outlets that I express my creativity. My makeup career started a year ago from First Factory Production, who gave me the space to combine art and makeup. With them, I have experienced applying normal makeup to musicians, actors, and also did some effects makeup with household product. As I have mentioned, my background in fine art, along with some freelance makeup experience. But I feel that I don't have proper makeup experience to move ahead.
I would love the opportunity to learn, to grow more as an artist, and this place is going to be a best place for me to learn. And huge opportunity to do what I love to do. One of the biggest motivation is to introduce effects makeup in Nepal. I hope you guys enjoy my entry. Hopefully see you soon.